Let's take the plunge, I guess. Let's take the plunge for Powerdirector 17. What do we got here? Look at this. Look at this. We're gonna go for 1 year. What if I add this? CL10. Oh, look at that! Save some more money. Now that works. But hey, I didn't tell you that. Proceed to checkout. And off we go. And there we go. Purchase made. I thought I'd try the coupon just to see if I was right. And that was kind of cool. So I literally got 1 year with everything for $116.99. Not too bad. So if you guys are looking to save some money, you might want to do the same thing. Aren't you guys glad you're subbed to me? Hit the like. Subscribe. Catch you guys on the next one. Well, this is actually pretty slick. Once you paid for the director suite, they gave you one file you downloaded, which you downloaded, and then you entered your username and password for Cyberlink, so make sure you remember that before you do all this. If you don't, create an account for it and write it down or put it in your text editor. And then they represented me with all this. And if I click add-ons, then there's all the add-ons I can install to set it up too. Okay. Alright, so I guess I'm going to spend some time going through this and getting all this set up. Here we go. Now, I would suggest you not get in a hurry here and click download, and go crazy. I really would suggest if you do this and you go the route I'm going, then take your time. There's no hurry. You know, you'll notice I'm downloading PowerDirector first. I'm at 9%. My internet connection's not the greatest. And I'll wait until that's finished. And then when that's done, I'll go on to the next one. And then when that's done, I'll go on to the next one. And then I'll go into the add-ons tab. There's an add-ons tab inside this thing. And then we'll go through the procedure with that and get everything all set up. So it looks like this one program is going to keep track of everything. And if anything needs to be upgraded, it looks like it's going to kick in and do it for me. It is making things a whole lot easier, isn't it? And this is the director suite, the one for the most expensive one that you pay per year. And I would suggest if you're going to do the subscription, you do the most expensive one, not the one before this. I have a video explaining all that. I'll have a link in the top if you want to go watch that and see it in quite detail. But this is looking like it's pretty easy. All right, I'll get back to you guys.